hits the net and doesn't go over, the point goes to the other player on the other team. There are no second serves. For the service, the ball rests freely on the open palm of the hand, and the hand holding the ball must be above the level of the table. The ball should be projected upwards at least 16 centimetres, or, as we like to know it, 6 inches. The ball should be struck when it's falling and behind the table. That's our bite-sized rules. Colin, let me just bring you in as they're warming up. Tell us about the warm-up. They get 2 minutes, don't they, each team?
Yeah, they get the chance to just knock up, hit the ball to each other, just to get used to how the ball's bouncing on this table, how warm it is, what the temperature feels like, the humidity feels like. Just getting the feel of the ball on their rubber, just to get comfortable, make sure all the muscles are coordinated, swinging nicely. You can see how much power they get when they're so relaxed. So they're just getting functional in their bodies, attuning the mind, just hitting a couple of balls alternately with their partner to get used to the rhythm of the rallies that might come, and they're just doing their final thoughts, their final mental preparations before they start.
The competition gets underway, and we start with doubles. This is a relatively new innovation. We start with doubles.
Yep, so it's the first team to get 3 matches. Doubles is always first now, and we're ready to start.
I think we're about to get it underway. Here we go, the final.
Yeah! milk.
So what's happening there is the first time out of the competition so far. Each
Thank you. Awful.